Hello and welcome to a new Transformer review in English. And this time Transformer Animate, Jetfire and Jetstorm and the combination Safeguard. Okay, you can see the big box. In this big box came this little guys. And in this box is this great comic. And in the comic you can see the rise of Safeguard, protection reforms, and in my German, in German language, der Ursprung des Safeguards, and you can see other language. Very great. Okay, to the bots. This is a fire version. This is jet fire. Okay, he has flame. And this is Jetstorm, it's cold ice things. And they are the same Transformer and the same guys. Okay, the color is other and this plastic, the plastic thing is other, but you can see it's very this same things to the two bots. Okay, the first combination of the jets is the super jet mode, and it's very easy. You turn it and okay, and pull down, zack. It's very easy. This is the super jet mode. And I don't like this super jet mode. Looks not really great. It's I think you can forget this combination. And okay, next to the very easy transformation, I think. And I make a little bit quicker. You close this panel and close it like this, this pull on this position, open this part, turn it back. This turn it on this position and close it. Other side, the same thing. Or the same transformation. Close this panel and turn it arms. The same turn it arms and the fist, turn it and he's ready. Okay, here's the face, the foot's very easy, front foot and the back foot. And one guy ready. And this is the same transformation, I say the same bot and the same transformation. Close it, close it. Open this part, back on this part, turn, open, back, front, back, this, okay, and ready. Very quick transformation. two bots and very quick transformation. Okay, this Jetfire and this Jetstorm, and you can see the face is a little bit other. He has a fire head or fire hair and glass, and he looks a little bit humana or little bit, I think, funny, and he looks more a robot. He looks, the face are very great, and this is okay. Okay, I tried to show the combination. Okay, it's not very problem. The transformation to the combination is very easy. You can see the arms come back. You open this little part and turn it. Open this part and this. And the head came back in this. This part and close. Okay. So now close it. This part. Okay. This little panel. It's for the head. He doesn't can see that. No, okay, it's okay. And now turn this on this position, and you can see this. And this must turn it a little bit. And the same on this side, or with this guy. This is another side. Open this. And the same with this head. Open this panel. And back the head. Turn it. And this down. Close this and turn it. So. And now came this combination. It's very easy. You take this two parts and on this position, moment, close this and this parts. And he's ready. Okay. You can this a little bit open. Close this and he's ready. Safeguard! Okay, now you must turn it on the white position, this part, and you can this acculation on what you want. It's not really instinct. This combination board safeguard. And okay, turn the this and this. Okay, I think it's a great board. looks very nice. This looks a little bit two-faced, and I show it in two parts. Bye.